Red Sea Production, Operation Wind City presents The Kingdom Report, live from downtown Fremont, Las Vegas, Nevada. We are definitely here to bring you the experience of what we're doing here in Las Vegas, Nevada. The topic is why people don't go to church anymore. So please listen up and be blessed and enjoy the show.
To say that it's good, bad, or indifferent, just trying to research and get some information.
Find out why people don't go to church.
Right. And your heart is in my heart. The church is where the people are. And I see the people. And if God is in you, He's in you. And I believe that He made all of us, so He's in all of us. So we're just trying to make sure that churches, the building, can see what we're getting from real people like you, real people like you, so they can see they need to stop excluding people.
That's right.
So that's the reason why we're here.
I'm honored that you came and spoke. Now, can I ask you a personal question?
Sure, you can ask me a personal question.
Since we're assisting you, and it's a great honor. If you don't have it, it's fine. Could you help us out with some questions?
If I have it, sir, I'll be more than happy to give it to you. It's not a problem. I'll look at my purse, and whenever I have you, welcome to it.
I'm
not a problem. Just because you asked, I'm going to see what Brother Moses and I have. We're going to do the
Moses.
Best that we can. I'm Sister Nina, right. And that's Brother Moses.
Wait a minute. Do you believe it? You believe in Moses in the Bible?
Yeah, splitting the Red Sea.
Oh, yeah.
I'm delivering people like us out
Save
of bondage.
Save the Jews.
He did split the Red Sea.
Yeah, he did.
So we just here just try to make sure that your voice is heard. Because God hears all people. Because we are His people. So if you look in the Bible, Abraham was a man that pimped his wife. Moses was a man that murdered. Lot was a man that was very disobedient. His uncle Abraham had to intercede for him because he went and did what he wasn't supposed to do. I mean, David was a murderer, an adulterer, a fornicator, a liar.
What about Solomon?
Solomon, his mother told him that born women are going to kill you. So he tried to mix it up with everybody, didn't know what to believe, didn't know where to go. And that's what happened.
Ephesians 1:10.
Tell me about it.
Does it ring a bell?
Yeah, well tell me about it. I need to hear from you. I need to decrease so God can increase.
Okay, consider this. Though I speak with the tongue of man and angel.
Documentary about church.
Not possessed.
I'm sorry to leave, ma'am, but okay. I believe church intimidates a lot of people because it's like so strong on pushing them that it intimidates people. Me, myself, I don't like go to church, but I believe in God, but I believe that it's like they try to force it so strong on you that it kind of pushes people away, and you know what I mean? That's kind of just my opinion on
so
it.
So what I interpret that to be is too much of a man thing? Much man and
yes,
not
I think
God.
It's yes, I think it's a power trip. I think that people who are higher up in church have a power trip. You know what I mean? When they should just let God be the judge, and not them. That's my opinion, and it was
God
a pleasure
bless you,
meeting
brother.
You.
Thank God you.
Bless
take care of yourself.
God in the world.
They may be Sin City.
Wait, one at a time, brother. One at a time.
Nothing love for everybody in the world.
Thank you.
God bless everybody.
Thank you.
There's nothing wrong with all this stuff out here. But you know what?
There you go.
Produce a little bit of singing for him.
Rastafari, Slashia and I. Where I come from now. Two, they can't beat me, that's why they might defend me. I got some steer, and me turn. Killing a fussy, if you understand. To me, kill a fussy, well, and it's a rude boy one. Me body slim, a dude, and it's a bad boy one. Now when the cops come, then me just give my right hand. Easy, the man. Peace, Allah.
Hey, all right.
Las Vegas.
Take care of yourself.
Thank you.
don't you stay lonely.
Led Zeppelin.
No longer Sin City, is called Win City, because Jesus was a winner and we are too. We are happy that you enjoyed the video, so please be blessed and continue supporting us, me and Sister Nina. My name is Moses. I'm definitely here to spit the Red Sea, redseafilm.com, operationwincity.com. All you pastors out there, let's get it right. It's all about evangelizing and going out there, reaching the lost at all costs. God bless you. My name is Moses. You have a good day.